since I have a little downtime in my life right now, I want to share with you some of the major events that happened in my life. One of them, a summer intern at my local fire station. A few summers ago, I thought I would be a great firefighter. My fire station had a program, filled out the little forms, got a call back, and I was on the squad. Every day that summer, I would go there, do whatever the fire dudes do, and look good. I have lots of stories that go with that. It was a whole summer and craziness. I saw too many gross things. They made me do stuff with fire and hoses. They made me basically jump off of a building, touch dirty patients with contagious diseases. And they made me eat very, very questionable food. All firemen are not great cooks. I can tell you that already. The diary of a self-proclaimed volunteer firefighter. I named myself a volunteer firefighter. Is that illegal? I don't know, but I did it. I didn't get in trouble. Yet. Hey, this is Madison Adams. Thank you for checking out my YouTube channel page.